Black, and we're here in New Zealand. We're actually in Arrowtown for the NDI Insider Project. And right now we're currently in an old Chinese mining settlement. We just walked around and learned a little bit about the people who used to live here. Very interesting history, kind of linked to the United States gold rush a little bit.
It's very interesting how they were to like still build these like houses and settlements and stores all on like very limited resources as well. So with the mud and or like the clay from the river and the slate and the straw roofs, it's just, I think it's pretty cool how they're also able to integrate the houses like into the side of the rock. So